Police say a second person, 60-year-old Thang Ng, has died from his injuries. 34-year-old Arthur Martunovich is now accused of attacking three people inside the Seaport Buffet Tuesday night. One victim was pronounced dead on the scene. A third victim remains in serious condition. Martunovich faces murder and attempted murder charges.